The Prime Minister and Premier joined the parents of the Oatlands crash victims as a memorial was dedicated last night to the four lives lost in the tragedy. It has been 4 years since a drunk driver mounted the footpath as a group of children walked to buy ice cream. Keep
my eyes. An emotional release at the unveiling of a memorial meant for all.
I can see this place being a place where people will come for many years from all over the world.
A garden tribute with the photos of all four children who died on this spot 4 years ago.
I was a broken man in tears, asking God why.
A group of seven kids walking for ice cream, mowed down by a drunk driver. Alex Abdullah spoke of arriving at the crash scene where three of his siblings and cousin were killed.
I didn't want anything bad to happen. I looked out of the car and saw Angelina lying on the floor, and then I started crying. It all happened in this exact spot.
Devastated families left to rebuild. The Abdullahs have since welcomed baby Selena.
And one more surprise baby on the way. God is good, isn't he?
The memorial also recognising the three kids who survived that night. Supported by political leaders, premiers, present and past, a former Prime Minister, now friend, the current PM speaking of the family's extraordinary campaign in support of forgiveness.
You have a nation's admiration. You have a nation's thanks.
And now a legacy they hope will help others.
And remind themselves, if these families can turn their suffering into purpose, then I can too.
Chris Maher, 7 News.